Wines on BBC One. In Last of the Summer Wines, Seymour, Compo and Clegg and the problems of public speaking.
All you have to do is handle the loud speaking.
I'm not doing it! I'm not doing it.
Off you go, then. Cross the fields.
Do you mean I'm going to walk in these?
Well, that's the whole idea. A public address system that will really get to the people. It can follow them if it has to.
Last of the Summer Wine, Sunday at 7:15 on BBC One.
And in about 50 minutes' time, we've vintage Agatha Christie for you, the Christmas 87 variety with a special production of 450 from Paddington. A murder is witnessed on a passing train, but no body is to be found. Nothing to daunt canny Miss Marple, however, who's off down the line quick as a flash. Joan Hickson steps into the famous brogues at 8:15. But now on BBC One, a wee dram for the latest arrivals as I spy those four-eyed japesters making a spanking entrance with their brand new Christmas Night with the Two Ronnies.